In this module, we will discuss about States of India, Part 1, Chapter 5. What is the need of the government? The government looks after needs, welfare and safety of the people of a country. It is the government which decides where to build schools, roads, hospitals, parks, stations and airports. The government also provides services like electricity, water, telephone and communication. The government frames laws or rules to run the country. Now, we'll discuss about structure of Indian government. It's first is central government, second is state government. Central government, they look after the safety and welfare of the whole country. It is based in New Delhi, the capital of India. We, the people of India, choose the members of central government. Next is state government. State government in India are the governments ruling over 28 states and 8 union territories. The states and union territories of India. India is a very big country with a population of more than 100 crore. The country is divided into smaller states. Each state has its own government which looks after the welfare of the people of that state. In a state, there is a governor, chief minister and senior government officers who work together to run the government.